My dear friend, I am sending you this letter to inform you of my recent actions on a matter most important. Several days ago, I assembled an expedition tasked with the exploration of the ancient ruins of Castle Torgeath, a place renowned for its dark and decrepit rumors. I, however, fear the worst for them, as I have not heard back from the expedition ever since they entered the castle. I am deeply in need of your assistance, and I am willing to offer a sizable reward to compensate you for your aid. Will you not help an old friend out of a bind one last time? Signed, the Archmage. Having decided to aid your former mentor, you find yourself standing before the ominous gates of Castle Torgeath. Despite your grave concerns, you decide to press onwards into the castle. Once inside, however, the doors shut with a resounding clang, and you realize you will not be able to leave the way you came. Steeling yourself for the journey ahead, you begin your descent into darkness.
Hail. Might you be another adventurer? Nay. The only souls I've seen down here are those of the expedition. I followed them to join in the looting. Exploration. But now I'm taking my leave. It's blocked? Such an unfortunate turn of events. Then the only way out now is the rumored secret passage way deeper in the castle. Aye. I've explored some of this area already and discovered many things. There are many notes and journals left by the expedition in this place's former inhabitants. On top of that, there are several tasty morsels and glorious loot just waiting to be found. Beware though, for the reason I wish to leave this place is because its current denizens are not so friendly. I even saw some sort of moving fog that did strange things when it touched the animals around here. And the bloody traps! One false move and you'll never be seen again. The passageway was an old rumor from the castle's original inhabitants. It was supposed to be around the inner sanctum, where an emergency escape presumably exists. I would imagine that there would be more than one trap or puzzle to prevent you from getting to it. You may be able to get help from any survivors of the expedition. Aye, there are probably still people from the expedition down here. Who knows who you'll meet, but just like them, I've found something of value. It's a health potion, and it's yours for only 30 gold coins. I'd also be willing to sell you some bread for 15 coins if you're interested. Well, that's all I have for now. You go on ahead. I'll wait here until someone digs me out. Good luck!
Thank you. Ugh.